I realized after participating in this Tread to Community service that it isn't money alone that is enough to help someone. It's actually the time and effort that you put into it that really matters.